Riddler, tell me what you know.
Like hell, bat freak!
Last chance.
I'll talk.
Into those rioters' skulls. Why, I told them they had brain cancer, of course. They paid through the nose for the surgery, and the bomb went in the same way.
The Militia have an explosive deployed down in the old waterway. The city's still under threat.
Uploading virus now, sir. Sir, the enemy is aware of our incursion and has sent a sizable force to curtail it.
Target spotted in the canal!
Target
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Willful, sir. Gotham is that bit safer for your efforts.
Pure firepower helps, Batman, but it's no match for skill. Nice timing, idiot. He's right there. Just go! You want to take the wheel?
Run! Get away from him! Run!
Talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
Now talk!
The right choice.
Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.
You remember how this works, Dark Knight. Somewhere in the nearby riot is a criminal unwittingly carrying a bomb in his brain. He's really not worth saving. So, don't.
There's Riddler's victim.
Ha! This proves nothing. Not until you save them all. My riddles are death traps. Elegant, beautiful, ingeniously designed death traps. And you'd better solve them before some poor innocent soul attempts the same.
Pacific.
The militia have a checkpoint embedded in Chinatown. Time to remove them.
Strip away all the firepower and see how long you last in the field.
There's a militia checkpoint entrenched next to the clock tower. Not for long.
Reports place Quinzel in the northern sector of Bleake Island. They say she came back for the bat.
Thank you.
There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
Team stumbled on one of the Riddle guys' hideouts. He sounds crazy.
Something in reserve, Batman. I want this fight to last.
You ask me, it's a good thing Ivy died. She wasn't on anyone's side but her own.
The militia have set up a large checkpoint on the waterfront in Chinatown. That move's going to cost them.
Remember, you
Azrael's on the Oblivion Bar rooftop. He wants the cowl. He has to earn it.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.
Crusader, I can't help but notice there's still a set of human time bombs ticking away on the fine streets of Gotham. You really can't face the rigmarole of saving them, can you?
The militia have deployed a device near Chinatown. They're throwing everything they have to keep the explosives operational. It won't help.
Offline.
bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb defused, sir. A bravura performance.
That's a nice car, Batman. It's just missing a few racing stripes.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know a lot about Riddler.
Much obliged.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
With all the rain. It's only Penguin to look so stupid with that umbrella. Thank you.
This chip will let me mimic Riddler signals and give commands to his robots. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Ain't it great having these streets all to ourselves?
Yeah.
did it? Ah, well, I suppose in a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible.